song of the trout, Di Forella. The piano plays a short motive throughout that depicts this lively creature leaping out of the water. Schubert later used this melody in his piano quintet, which became known as the Strout Quintet. The poem reads, in a bright little brook, a capricious trout shot past like an arrow. I stood on the shore and watched peacefully. A fisherman with his rod also stood at the edge of the water, watching the fish swim about. He stirred up the water to muddy it, and before I realized it, he had caught the fish. One could be caught in the same predicament as we all linger confidently at the fountain of youth. But think of the trout. If you see danger, flee. Otherwise, you may bleed too.